would like to present our president, Flora Parikh.
Always good to have a friend as a DJ. He knows the right sound to play. Thank you, Sunny. Thank you, everybody. Gift of Life USA is truly, heartfully thankful. We always have the sold-out galas and programs, and we truly want to thank all of the communities for their support. Several sponsors, several supporters, several organizations have been with us since inception. We have our team, our wonderful team here, who has worked extremely hard for the last few months to put this together. But more importantly, we have our family members, especially my better half, Mr. Paresh Parikh, who is also the co-founder and chairman. Can I request you to join me on the stage? And you heard my wonderful son here, Harshal. He's also a part of this organization. Sponsor. Everybody is a supporter, and I wish I could take all the names here who are sitting in the audience. I'll just start with a few groups, starting with thanking our Navika group for having this wonderful venue for us. Mr. Naveen Shah, the CEO of Navika, is here, and he also is the owner of Huntington Hilton. I see Mr. Kanak Golia, he walked in here, our supporter, even before we started this organization. We also have a few supporters here, Mr. Sunil Jain from Verspine, Mr. H.K. Shah is here from the Chamber Group, K.K. Mehtaji. Each and every one of you, there are so many supporters, there are so many sponsors. Tonight we also have the cricket team. Can we make some noise, cricket team? Can we hear some noise from the Rotary Club of Rangathamas? Can we hear some noise from the HBA? Some noise from CA International, my friends all the way on the back. That I truly support myself from the bottom of my heart. Can we have some noise from the Friends of Art who are here? We have an amazing performance put up here. We have Kelly Magaro, who has, with repeated requests, has been here with us again. Kelly Magaro. We heard some special needs entrepreneurs, people who have been running their business successfully, and they have also been employing special needs people. We will be meeting them tonight. John Cronin and Brittany Chavon. The Melody Queen and the Queen of Several Hearts, who works day in and out and who has tirelessly helped us promote this organization and is also going to be a key in our chapter that we are starting in Florida. Rachel Barcelona! Let's give it up for Rachel! My my friends, my co-workers, my committee members. I wish I could name everybody. I'm just drawing a blank over here, so if I forgot anybody, please forgive me. And then we'll also have another round of thank you, where my teammates do a better job than me thanking you guys. So, but I truly want to thank each and every one of you. Please, 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 if you have not supported us, if you're not here, please spread the word to those who have been supporting us. But there is one group of people who have been amazing in spreading the awareness of this organization, and that's the media group. We want to hear a huge round of applause for all the media that is here. ITV, Mr. Ashok Vyas. India Lifetimes. Paula and Mr. Herman, and they have been helping us set up the entire, their setup over here if you see. Thank you, Paula. My friend Ed from the Village Connections magazine. There you go, there he is. Somebody who has lived with me for the last several months, interviewing me on several key media and American televisions like Cablevision, Verizon, WGBB Radio, Mr. Steve Vaccaro. Our supporters from TV Asia are also here. Zahi, thank you so much. The number one Pakistani channel here, YTV, they are also here. Thank you guys, thank you so much. Last week, we interviewed on a Telugu TV station that broadcasted us on six different Telugu channels, including one in India. Let's give it up for EBOX TV. For those who are on my Facebook friends, there is a beautiful promotional video that we have put aside. And that comes from my friend who is a producer at Verizon, Archie Snowden. Newspapers, and we'll have the whole list coming up. We have to leave something for our teammates to go ahead and cover for the thank you notes. But we will have thank you, thank you, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you. Keep supporting us, keep staying with us, and keep spreading the word. God bless.